Jessica, hey. Corey, what's up? Feel a lot better now. I have to get it done in 2 weeks. I had to reschedule. Something came up, but in 2 weeks I'm going to. August 14th is when I get it done. And I got physical therapy on Tuesday. Of course, I had plans on doing a water park video this year, but with everything that's been going on with me lately, I don't even think it's gonna happen. At least not this year. Hopefully next year. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah. That's cool. And plus, because I was out all like weeks ago, basically a whole week I was out. Paycheck is gonna be very small. Wow. Yes, I think I looked that up. I know. You live right near that place. I think is what you were telling me, or one Zoom call we did. And when I haven't had these for a little bit, I haven't had the chance to open them. Show my recent pickups. This one I've been hearing lately that all the Big Lots stores are closing down. I'm hoping that's where, as far as I know, my local one is still in business. I ended up picking this one up. Got Rosewood Lane and White Noise Delight, or White Noise Part 2, for $3.99. I mainly got it for Rosewood Lane. Even though I know it's directed by Victor Salva, which we're not gonna talk about him. I think I mentioned to you about him before. He may have done something to people back then, but we're not gonna talk about that. Same guy who did Jeepers Creepers. There is just a well. I'm actually tonight. I was in the middle of watching. I actually went and saw in theaters. I think it was when you guys were coming home from your Disneyland trip. I went and saw the movie Lisa Frankenstein, which was a very cool one. So I'm actually in the middle of that. Here's one right here. I've been wanting to check out for quite some time. It's called Open open 24 hours, $3.99. So. The digital code again. Open 24 hours, and I think this one is, yeah, Brendan Fletcher. Yeah, Big Lot. This one's also Big Lots, $3.99. Apparently, I've been hearing lately they're going to be closing all of them down, so I haven't really heard much about that, so. Here's another Big Lots one. I cannot believe I've never heard of this one. I'm assuming there's a Blu-ray of this. I mean, the plot of it looks really interesting. It's called Centigrade on DVD. From what I've heard, this one is about a couple who are on a vacation to the Arctic Mountains. And the woman is 8 months pregnant, and their car ends up getting stuck. And it's them trying... The movie takes place in this... in the truck the whole time. All right. Do what you gotta do. I'll be here. So, yeah, this looks really good. Centigrade. Sometimes with these screen factory ones, they have reversible artwork, so let's... I don't know if there's any. We're just going to use my little scissors to open this up. This is DVD. Oh, I gotcha. Is there any? Sometimes. Nope. Kind of figured. Because sometimes with these releases, there's reversible artwork cover or there's pictures on the other side. So we got Centigrade. Well, I think I showed this to you last time, but I just haven't opened my Blu-ray yet of South Park joining the Pandaverse. It's crazy how the show's been on for since 97, and it's still to this day. They're still doing new episodes. It's like the same thing with The Simpsons. I think they've been on since 89, and until still. To this day, they're doing episodes. I think they're on at least their 35th season now, so it's just crazy how these shows have lasted, have been on for so long. And it's blue. These were ones I got at Walmart. This one I saw in theaters. I absolutely love this one. This is probably like my favorite, actually my top favorite vampire movie. I love Boss Boys. I love Interview with a Vampire. That is Abigail. I cannot wait to rewatch this one. I had such a blast with this movie. Of course, in a few months from now, this little girl right here is doing a private signing. So I just pre-ordered her autograph. I think it was Tuesday. I pre-ordered quite a bit of autographs, so... I tried finding a fan mail address for her, but I couldn't find one. Hopefully there's actually a digital code in this one. Digital code. Okay. Own these Scary Good feature films on Blu-ray, which I pretty much have all of them. Nope. We got The Black Phone, Halloween Ends, The Invisible Man, The Forever Purge. I can never really get into those Purge movies. And Old. up, and then there's the Blu-ray, then the DVD. The last one, I think I got this, I actually got this last Saturday. Alright. Yeah, I'll be here. Dude's always wanted to flirt with that girl. I don't know why. I kicked him off. And she's not even on here right now anyway, so... The last one I got was, I went and saw this one with Will, my coworker. He didn't like it. I actually kind of liked it, you know. It's not perfect, but, you know, I bought it because I had the other ones. It wasn't that bad of a movie. Of course, there's going to be two more sequels that are coming out, but it was The Strangers, Chapter 1. On Blu-ray, which is technically the Strangers remake. They've been putting imagery on their, on Lionsgate Blu-rays lately. They did it to another movie Lionsgate up on. I can't remember what that was. Strangers, Chapter 1, and of course, the digital code. Hopefully I don't forget them.